What's up, Cam? What are we saying?
We never planned this far ahead. What's up, fam?
What's up, fam?
We gonna say it real chill today. What's up, fam?
What's up, fam?
It's your boy Cam.
It's your girl Cam.
And we're back with another video. Now today we're gonna read, y'all. We are hoping this one drops. Because we've tried to drop consistent music videos and they've consistently been taken down. That's why you haven't getting as much content from us as normally you do. But we are having difficulties with getting some of this stuff out there. But we're trying, we're trying. So smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, make sure you turn post notifications. Up. Yep. So, we're just discombobulated because like we keep trying these music videos and we're not sure if this one's going to work. So we're just gonna give it a try and see what happens, but we're gonna try to get out there.
It's gonna work. Watch, y'all gonna be watching this.
So we're reacting to "Be Happy" by Dixie. If I say her name wrong, just correct me. Dixie DeMilo. Whatever. All right. Subscribe to the channel. Turn post notifications. Smash that like button. Up. Let's get it. Let's go. Go.
Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sun's up already, wanna lay down. Friends calling, are you really trying to go out? No. Don't wanna get dressed up to pretend. No. I could lie and say I'm fine, maybe you'll stop.
Okay, so yeah.
It's about depression.
She's very depressed. She doesn't want to go outside.
Yeah.
This is gonna blow because a lot of people are depressed. Yeah. It's a good song though. She can sing.
Mm-hmm. I'm calling it. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older. So I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't want to explain it. But sometimes I don't want to be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Sometimes I just want to be lonely. Don't need to.
So she's very lonely.
I like the song.
Song's dope though. Like the visuals are pretty dope too. Like the emerald in the background. What is that? Emerald? I don't
know. Marble?
Marble, yeah. I said emerald.
I didn't know if emerald was a new thing.
Sound
like a new thing.
Let's get it. Yeah. Still, yeah, it's a good song.
What do you think the water signifies? Tears?
She's having a bad day. She's trying to get through it.
Water signifies tears.
Yep, her tears. Yep. Tears of the world.
I feel this way again. I can lie and say I'm fine, but that wouldn't change anything. I've got chips on my shoulder, only getting older. So I keep to myself. Ain't trying to complain, just don't want to explain it. But sometimes I don't want to be happy. Don't hold it against me. If I'm down, just leave me there. Let me be sad.
So she's a phenomenal singer. I don't know, comment down below. I've never heard of her before, y'all. Seriously, like, she's pretty good. Comment down below if y'all think she's pretty or not. On a scale of 1 to 10, what do you rate her? What do you rate her, Kayla? Be honest.
I'd probably rate her a 6.
I'm talking about her vocals.
You just said her how pretty she is.
Yeah, yeah, that too. But like, let's talk about her vocals.
Her vocals, I would probably rate about an 8.
8?
What about you?
I'm a solid 6.
6?
Yeah, so I'm just playing. She can sing. I don't know. I can't tell, man. I don't know.
Badness. Can't force it when you feel fucked up. It's a sock that's on my tongue. It's a sock that's on my tongue. Sometimes I don't wanna be happy. Don't hold it against me. Fall down, just leave me there. Let me be sad. Let me be sad. Sometimes I just wanna be lonely. Don't need you to hold me. From where you don't need to get.
Now, fact of the matter, like, this song is very relatable, though. Because everybody's been in that moment where they don't really feel like being happy or smiling all the time. And she's definitely a tapping into an emotion I don't know most people are feeling. So this is definitely a dope song with that. We're going to finish it off, though. Show for show. That was really good, y'all. Subscribe to the channel, turn post notifications, smash that like button, up. She got a room tour. She got a channel.
It honestly sounds like a song that would be playing in Abercrombie or
yeah, one mall. Of them stores. Yeah. Yeah, in the mall, just walking. Sometimes I don't want to be happy.
It
sounds
like one of them songs.
That was good though. 100, man. Like, nah, that's definitely a good song. No, real talk, y'all. Like, she definitely can sing. I never heard of her before. I'm definitely gonna give her a chance. I see she got 1 million subscribers. And I see she's got like a room tour thing, so she might have an actual channel. So I'm gonna go through that and see that, man. Subscribe to the channel, turn post notifications, smash that like button, up. Send some positive vibes our way, man. We are trying to get this YouTube thing going, bro. We are so
all the positive
close,
vibes,
man. We are so close, and we're thankful for everybody who is tuning in to everything that we are doing 100%. Mm-hmm. The people who are staying with us and the people who are not. Who cares if you're not? Because the train is gonna keep going. But yeah, y'all. Yeah. Life been crazy. Definitely been crazy. And that song is definitely like, I don't think you should listen to it if you're in a bad mood. You might jump off the Golden Gate Bridge.
It just makes you even like,
it'll bring you down even more.
Yeah, bring you down even more.
But you know, it's crazy. She got 7 million views.
And it just premiered, what, yesterday?
I think so, yeah. Turn
wow,
up.
She matching 6ix9ine, right? She
goes
down to
6ix9ine. Right, she doing good. She doing good. Shout out to her. She
must
good.
Be a big. Let's watch her page.
Yeah, we should. We should watch her page.
All right, y'all.
So we gonna watch more on her.
Real.
Definitely. Peace.
Peace out, girl.
We gonna have Haley, so I gotta do it.
Yeah.